Guess what? We are opening something. And it's something very special. Oh yeah. Let's do this. Alright, so what's up guys? Nas here. You're watching Nostalgic Reviews. And something came in the mail today. And I'm gonna open it for you together. We're gonna do it together. This is sealed. Hey, maybe we'll get a... Yeah, there we go. That's a little bit better. This is sealed, so maybe we'll get a chase in there. I doubt it. But you never know. It could be some kind of a freak coincidence or something. But anyway, so this is like a triple collaboration. So this is Mini GT, Kaido House, and Tamiya. And it's the Hornet. So this is crazy. I wanted to get one of these when it was announced, and I did. I pre-ordered one, I think from China, like a month ago or so. I got a pre-order, and I don't know if this is the one from China or this is the one that I got on Whatnot. When I was hoping for to win a chase, I did not win the chase on Whatnot, but the spot that was right next to my choice won, and I was like, no! But it's okay. I've been lucky enough with other winnings. So there you go. Kaido House, Mini GT, and Tamiya came together to make this thing, and I am excited to have a look at it. See what it looks like. Probably looks like that. I don't know. Possibly. I'm sorry. Alright, so let's get this thing opened up. I'm gonna stop looking through the camera. Okay. I like to open it to where when I close it, it still looks sealed. You know, like that. Give it a little flap, and then when you reclose it, put the flap in and close it on the flap, and it'll keep itself closed. Alright, it's gonna be a little difficult here. There we go, there we go. Okay, open it this way, because you gotta see this. Anytime, baby. You have to say it creepily. So, yeah, that's really cool. Let's have a look at this side here, Kaido House. Hey man, I'm just, you know, hoping there's a chase in there, which there isn't, but, you know, there's always a weird, weird freak chance that there is. So, okay, let's do this. Get rid of that. Flip the flap in there. There we go. Push that aside. Alright, let's be disappointed together. Yeah. It's not a disappointment. It's an excitement. Okay, here we go. Let's have a look at it in there. Oh, that is beautiful, man. Off-roader. Okay, here we go. There she is, man. Wow. Look at that carbon fiber body kit. Everything's carbon fiber except the roof and the doors. Wow, man. Look at that thing. Wow. Guys, sorry I have long nails. That's not because I don't care for myself. It's because I do customs, and I do some art, and I need to be able to pick things, go through papers, stuff like that. So, but anyway, so we have your translucent plastic rear tail lights. What's that say?
Shizuka.
The driver's name. I love the stripes, kind of like almost like a German flag, stripe colors. 100%.
Is that what it says, percent? Yeah, 100% Kaido House.
Let's open this hood up.
We'll try to. Does it open this way? Okay, there we go.
It's very tight in there. Oh, that is some good looking detail. I wonder if we can zoom in a little bit here. Let's zoom in, guys. Let's have a look-see in there. So there's your hood. Let's get a little bit of light in there this way. Wow. Look at the detail on that right in there. It's like re in relief.
What's that say? I think that says Kaido House, possibly.
I can't really look in there that deep, and I don't want to open the hood any more than it is. I've broken one car before that way, but man, that is like quality of a pocket watch in there. That's really lovely. Yeah, I said lovely, motherfucker. Anyway, that's cool, man. That's dope. That's dope, bruh. Right, let's close that up. Closes fairly tightly. That is kind of a weird gap there, but I guess that's how it is.
It would be cool if they started getting the doors to open.
But anyway, so that's cool. Got your gaps there. Just gonna give you one more little close up because we were looking a little bit further from further away before. Love the number 7, Promatic. Got your rubber tires right here, deep dish. Of course, the bottom. There you go. $19.99 Nissan Skyline GTR R34, and it's licensed. Wow. I like that Junimai is now incorporating like parts on the bottom of the car. Before it was just a flat surface and it just said Kaido House on it. Most of the 510 Datsuns are like that. But yeah, I mean, there you go. You got your yellow roll cage, which is great. Dashboard, it's right-hand drive. Yellow translucent headlights. There we go. Just trying to. There it is. Very beautiful car, man. So yeah, very happy to have this. No big deal that it's not a chase. That would be cool though, because for the R34 chases, it would be raw everywhere except for all this carbon fiber stuff. So it would look really cool. Maybe I'll just make a custom like that since I have two of these. We'll see, we'll see. Actually, the second one that's coming in the mail, that one might be a chase because that was pre-ordered a long time ago, and that should be here any day now. So yeah, I am excited. So yeah, and we'll see what I do with the other one. I'll either customize it or auction it off for a Ukraine charity. We'll see. But anyway, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this little unboxing here. Let's oh yeah, I need to zoom out. Let's zoom out. So yeah, we'll close this up. There you go. Got the flap right there. There we go. Now we have the box that's gonna be still protected, and the bottom's open. So yeah, love to do it like this. Cool, man. So yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I'm not gonna compare it to the other ones. Yes, I am. Hold on one second. If you're still here, let me give you a little bonus. This beautiful, it's like a green metallic gritty version. If you can hear psychotic laughter, that's my girlfriend and her in the other room. She's working from home. So this is the my first ever one that I got of this style, the R34. There you go. So there it is with that guy. And of course my chase version. This chase was not bare metal. How you can tell it's a chase is by the gold wheels they put on there. So that's how you know. So this is a chase that I have. I traded a 510 raw chase, also kinda house, for this bad boy. So I just think it's neat. I love that it's white. It just says Nissan there. It's another beauty, as they say. So there you go. These are my beautiful three R34s. That'll be it for me. I'm not gonna get any other versions. I mean, I'm gonna have a second of that, but like I said, that's gonna be either for trade or for something else. We'll see how it goes. But there you go. My three beauties. Which one's your favorite? You're gonna say the chase, aren't you? I don't know. All right. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. It's a me, Naz. I'll see y'all in the next one. Later.